During the war between the Laguz Alliance and Begnion, the three remaining countries on Pelleas, Daein, Crimea, and Goldoa, have thus far remained neutral. In Daein, the war for independence is over, and Prince Pelleas has been crowned king. Daein is now free from Benyan's rule, and is once again universally recognized as a sovereign nation. Micaiah decides to honor the promise she had made and continue on as the general of Daein's armies until the country stabilizes. Most of her companions remain by her side, helping to restore their beloved country. It is their hope that Daein will recover soon, both politically and socially. Focused as they are, they realize that they can spare no time on outside concerns, including the current war in Begnion. However, King Pelleas has a mysterious change of heart and orders Micaiah into the war on Benyon's side.
You got a point. That does not sound... That's just... He was close. It's been a while. You have more on level up? So just no Meg and no Fiona. Simple enough, I guess. Oh gosh, there's a lot of 3-stars, what the hell? Okay. Roger. Well, apparently the Cowboys are trying to sign Duntari Poe. I know that the Chiefs drafted him. Hmm. Oh gosh, how do you wind up with a name like that? They postponed the Olympics, by the way. You can't cancel something like the Olympics. You can't 2021, it sounds like. But you can't cancel something like that. You just can't do that. Yep. I believe a World Cup was actually played in the midst of one. Ooh, Brave Axe, that'll be useful. Hmm. Hmm. Hopefully we find another Hemerne. Because we'll probably be using it for that. I think it's at the other army though. Mm-hmm. Thank you. That might be worth it to actually keep that. Oh, we had a restore. Go check my stats in my army. Who could use that stuff? Edward could use some defense. Actually, Micaiah could use some defense. I was originally gonna use that on Lara, but I figured out that he has way less health. Sell those, because those items actually prove Damn it! Oh well. Frickin' oh well. I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's see what's in the bargains. I guess we can go. That's fine, we can do it right here. We can let this play out. I know. We'll go back to camp once this is done. It's not about how many times you get knocked down, it's how many times you can get knocked down and get back up. So, Aaron, all right. gonna start. Of course. Oh geez. I'll take that. Hmm. I'll take that. Here we go. Down. Perfect. Pointless critical strikes again.